a leaf leaves a tree, I'm still a tree. If a bitch leaves me, I'm still a pig. That's how it works. That's another thing. If you had to lose her, would you be fine with losing?
Shit. Are you good, bro?
I'm good.
Check it.
Yeah, I'm in front of the
seatbelt, my nigga.
With this bitch. Yeah.
You don't have to worry about nothing.
Yeah.
Man, life is lifing, bro. Shit. Shit happens, shit doesn't happen, that's how it works, you know?
Yeah, we were waiting for you, we had the things and everything.
I was in Joba, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember, man. Yeah. How many years was fucked up, man?
Yeah.
Everyone was fucked up. We had everything planned, but the bases, we had everything. It was time to fix the bases, the entire problem.
Wait, what?
Time to fish the
beats
and the
tide pop. The tide pop? No, I don't even lie, bro. I don't even say that. How many people are there?
Just me, two, and Z, and Asha. And we had like three girls. And we had to fish them. That's the thing.
Dude.
I even told him around 12 to come pick her up. We wanted to drink our alcohol and bring them in.
Damn, man. That sounded like it was a vibe. Sounded like
it was fun.
Maybe, but I would have thought of something. I would have came up with something.
Like what?
Probably hands from the
That's the thing. There were two forms. The form by that time, and the tire was like flat. I even have a video to show you. Flat. And I even borrowed the pressure pump the next day. Something was fixed.
I was gonna call an Uber, bro. For real. I bought a house. Yeah, on your own.
The
alcohol. Bitches. How long do you train? How long do you train?
For number 3.
Yeah, what kind?
Oh no, I just done this week.
No, I mean like how long?
Oh,
like
an hour?
2 hours?
No, I don't train 2 hours, but in 2 hours I'll be out.
No.
Hey dog, my he's a mom, fuck that. It's pain.
How come we only started now? I thought we got rally there.
I started mama push up, only shama push up. Shama push up like 10 a day.
10? Why only 10?
And when I started, I used to do 10 again. Then I went to 20, then I went to 30. One day, I even hit 50. I was so happy. I tried hitting 50 the next day, I couldn't put my ticket.
That's how it works, bro. Shit.
But I'm a full color because I'm a full bitch, Jimmy. 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 I'm a full bitch, Jimmy.
Wait, they don't train you, Jimmy?
Nah, they don't train you. What the fuck is like? Work there, like they come and assist you, you know, they want to support you. The band also supports me more than you can't even pretend. You're a good rich. You're a good girl.
What about the berries? The yiris?
And they don't put cameras, but they got some of them.
What camera? Did you shoot it?
Like, you know, those girls bring the cameras to the gym.
Oh, okay.
They don't do that.
Are they hot?
Not hot, but they
It's recent, because you can't just bring it up. It's recent.
It's not recent.
Or you might think you're in love with the chick. What's up?
I think I'm in love with her.
Okay. Why? I actually love this person, or I'm starting to depend on this person. But just think about it, because love is a big word. Love is a big word.
I tend to love a lot of people.
Okay. There's another thing. What has she done for you to like prove that, hey, I'm giving my arm to this person?
That's the thing.
Nothing. You're going around?
She doesn't want my money, she doesn't want anything.
It's fine.
When my phone spoiler and a fool,
she's
like, nah.
It's fine.
It's just something about it. Maybe the view on English or what that too. I can never lead a scene without
checking my mirrors visually. Brother. Huh?
When
I
want to
say validity. No? I can't like all of it. Not all of it, so like, hey, I'll be spitting gems. But Doug, what I'm saying is really think about it, like, how does this person benefit you? Don't just be like, okay, it's a chick, she's giving me attention. She says she cares about me, but does she show that she cares? Feel me? Like, it's one thing to say, okay, be safe, this, that, and the third. But, like, is she actually going out of her way to be, like, to call, to, like, hey, where are you? Or this, that, and the third. Or I'm not saying she's gonna, like, you know, pay for shit and buy your shit. It could happen. She really, like, but there's different types of girls, how you show love and show love. Do you know how she shows love?
I guess.
Does she ever like, hello, how you doing? Check up on you? Are you busy? Okay, then play it cool, man. Because you probably do feel for this chick. It's not like Okay. But she's the main one. That's the thing. Yeah, the side ones.
But yeah, but she's main.
Does she know that she's not? She has competition. She'll work. I'm telling you, she'll work hard.
Of course, the inner to mind you, it's like stronger than ever because she's increasing. Something
else. How'd you get? How'd you get caught? Like a post or a story?
My piece.
Fuck it. You gotta drop her. You gotta drop that bitch. You gotta drop her. No, she's acting up. Nah, tell her, hey, Yazin. Where are you? Boom. Look, got two guys. Yeah. Is there any time when Tlale and Dawing just talk for real? With the chick?
Peace.
Your main?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, peace. Hey. It was on calls like straight. When on calls.
We always talk.
That wouldn't matter. Alright. Is this on the radar? Concrete Cypher?
Yeah. It's just, it's killer boy.
Oh no. That's the Concrete boys and all that.
Oh
yeah.
No.
That shit fine. If she's going stronger than ever, right?
Yeah, now.
Cause she knows she got competition, right?
Test it how?
No, don't test it. The testing is a different thing. Testing is like asking her for a phone or some shit. That's a test. That's weird.
That's weird. Tell her I did that before.
Yeah. It shows
that. Nah, we're gonna be like before. I think she's hiding something.
Yeah, but I'm telling you that, like, be like, give me the shit. Maybe she's gonna sense, so you'll see. This thing does weird shit. Telling you, girls are fucking weird, bro. Like, unless you give a shit about them, they're like, oh, please give a shit. You know? That's how it works. And you're like, okay, cool. Listen to her. That's another thing. If you had to lose her, would you be fine with losing her? Let me tell you two things. The first thing is, you'll be delusional to think if the chick has been lost with you.
Yeah, that's right.
And the second thing is, it's the saying that I live by now. If a leaf leaves a tree, it's still a tree. If a bitch leaves me, I'm still a pea. Yeah. That's how it goes. That's how it goes, bro. That's how it goes.
I understand. I get that. You know what? Let's just talk to you because this guy, I don't think he's playing around.
El Diablo. Cuanto caño.
Bring him up.
Yeti?
Nah, it's a friend.
A friend.
Nah, well, it's a friend. Oh. You know, I'm dating
Chill. He's trying to fuck, man. He's trying to fuck, trying to get you drunk and fuck.
Just a friend.
Oh, when she watches, though, she screenshotted, she took a photo of her watching it and said YouTube time and posted it on her story. Fuck, she's never gonna see this. Yo!
She's just afraid.
Yeah, sometimes I don't like the fact that a hun sees this, bro. Because a hun, she was like, oh, you think you missed the bitches, you get all the chicks. Like, she went on my Instagram, clicked the link, and she's like, oh, what is this? What, like, you're on YouTube, so you know how to talk to girls. You say this to every girl. I'm like, what? No, I've never said any. And I had to explain. I mean, I still bag, but like, It is an obstacle. It did make it harder because I had to work extra hard. Because I actually like them. Ones I don't like, I'm like, why, bitch, fuck you. Nah, for real, bro. Like, stop talking. He did some dumb shit. Oh no, women are beautiful creatures. But like, they think they're too beautiful. That's the thing. They think they can't do any wrong. At least you stop talking to a chick because she said she doesn't like the way I say hello. I'm like, all right, cool. But I'm going to still keep saying hello like this. This is how I talk. I'm not changing how I talk. It's like, oh, you're so unreasonable. And you think you're the shit. I'm like, yeah, I do. Bitch, come on. What are you talking about? That to my love. I'm not a goat, dog. Yeah,
I think my problem is I'm a lover.
Nah, I'm also a lover.
I'm not a player. So if I try to be a player, I love them all.
I'm not.
That's the thing about me. I love them all. I'm like huge. I love them all.
You could love a chick.
On Valentine's Day, I have to fly to. When I was in America, huge. Uh-huh. On Valentine's Day, I was into flies around different states.
Yeah,
to see his girls.
All in one day.
All in one day.
I mean, it's hard to wear one day.
Yo,
what the dog?
Mm-hmm. It's about that time.
It's about that time. Just finished the wire counter.
Yeah. No counter. Yeah.
You can't tell because we're too cool to sweat, nigga. You're a nigga's own break sweats, bro. What are you talking about? Like, all the people watching, bro, we don't sweat because we're too cool to sweat, bro. What are you, like, for real?
You call me my Hushuma.
Hell yeah, hey. And they got the wheel. Seatbelt, my nigga. Tupac wore a seatbelt.
It's cute. I'm so tired. I'm a loyal man. I'm a loyal gent.
My nigga, that's cap.
I'm one of those. I'm a loyal gent.
Or loyal to who? I'm only loyal to God, my nigga. What you bitch, talking about, boy?
Bitch dependency. Oh, not the bad at all. What's his name again?
Pimp name Slickback.
I'm a pimp name Slickback. Yo. It's hit, though. Really hit it.
Bitch dependency.
No laughing man. Addiction to a bitch. Is what?
The only thing I remember is that it could fuck up your money. And we ain't allowing that shit now, are we?
2024, bro.
Hell nah, nigga. This was impossible.
Yeah,
Before.
Fuck, I'm tired.
Yeah, you did cardio. Fuck. You did some hectic cardio.
Yeah.
Yo, look at the fucking road. Raining, bro. There was an ass there, bro, at the gym.
Yeah, did you see?
That was a nice ass, bro. I mean, look at it. Very, very nice.
Would you say you're a heavy drinker or not?
Me?
Yeah, like
it depends, man. Depends on who I'm with. If I'm like vibing with people that I actually mess with, then I'm gonna get drunk. If I don't fuck with these people, bro, I'm probably gonna just mess with all the time, 100%. No days off.
Sing who's a lot of
men. Yeah.
Like if I'm having fun, I don't just go out and just. Fun.
once I drink, I just feel like drinking something until I get fucked up.
Nah, I sip that shit very slowly. I sip it very slowly.
I'll make sure.
There's days where I literally just go with a whole entire dash, like vodka, gin, tequila, and then like a cool drink for like one glass or two glasses the whole night. Like I'll drink one glass, I'll finish one glass, and then I'll be like, okay, let me have some Red Bulls. And Red Bulls are okay, Ngoba. They taste bad enough to be like, okay, I'm not gonna gang in me. When I'm drinking,
super hot.
It's a problem. I don't even drink beer. I'm talking about vodka, gin.
You don't drink beer?
No. I don't remember.
I used to be like,
wow. No, I'm telling you guys, tequila's the way. Dog. I'll probably finish half a bottle. Net.
How's it with this?
Oh, God. Sometimes it's shots, and then the last few, I'll have a glass to hold on to them. And I'm like, I think that you had a magic. I'm only leaving next month, though. Tommy Contact! It's a vlog, bro. I'm just gonna see how it goes. Oh, I'm planning on going to the mall. Yeah.
Let's go to Kate.
If you plan
going with me.
Oh, yeah. Wait. We'll see how it goes, how the money gathers together. Because I'm the friend that goes to a whole group of bitches and be like, yo, what's up, this, that, and third. I'll pick my one, I'll pull her, make her laugh a bit, and then they get everyone eased up. It's like, hey guys, you guys want to meet my friends? And they're like, oh, okay, you're friendly, okay, cool. And then people mix for like 10 seconds, and then I pull the one I wanted, and then that sends a message to everyone. I go to, we're just going to be messing around, dancing all. It's not a party, it's a, hey, bitch, I want you. And we're out, you feel me? Yeah. Yeah. Literally in like 2 seconds. And I was like, alright, cool.
That's fine. Well, I don't cheat, so.
I mean, eh.
I don't cheat.
Disclose, it's all for content, bitch. Ain't nothing serious. All the girls on this channel, I don't know which channel I'm gonna, maybe the main, I'm not sure. Because we had a good convo earlier.
Yeah.
But disclosure, all the girls that I post, some of them just ends on the content, you feel me?
Oh, yeah.
Wink.